French bulldog that was stolen at gunpoint in Castro Valley earlier this month is now safely back with its owner.
Is that Tito?
Yeah, that's Tito. The Alameda County Sheriff's Office posted this happy reunion between the dog named Tito and its owner. We don't know how deputies tracked down the dog or if any arrests have been made, but hopefully this little video will make you smile this morning.